You're watching BadalSeedi.tv and I'm Pauline J.S. Subha bringing you the events which took place in history on this day. On May 26, 1986, the European Community adopts the European flag. The flag of Europe consists of a circle of 12 golden stars on an azure background. It is the flag and emblem of the Council of Europe and the European Union. It is also often used to indicate Eurozone countries and more loosely to represent the continent of Europe or the countries of Europe independent of any of these institutions. The European Economic Community was an economic union created by the Treaty of Rome of 1957. Upon the formation of the European Union in 1993, the EEC was incorporated and renamed as the European Community. The community's aim was to bring about economic integration, including a common market and customs union among its six founding members: Belgium, France, Italy, Luxembourg, the Netherlands, and West Germany. Miles Davy Davis III was an American jazz musician, trumpeter, bandleader, and a composer born on May 26, 1926. Widely considered one of the most influential musicians of the 20th century, Miles Davis was together with his musical groups at the forefront of several major developments in jazz music, including bebop, cool jazz, hard bop, modern jazz, and jazz fusion. In 2006, Davis was inducted into the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame, which recognized him as one of the key figures in the history of jazz. In 2008, his 1959 album, Kind of Blue, received its fourth platinum certification from the Recording Industry Association of America for shipments of at least 4 million copies in the United States. On December 15, 2009, the US House of Representatives passed a symbolic resolution recognizing and commemorating the album Kind of Blue on its 50th anniversary, honoring the masterpiece and reaffirming jazz as a national treasure. That's all. Keep watching BadalSeedi.tv.